coffee, though.
Right. You're down here, right?
Coffee.
Come right back.
You got to touch it right through the line. One time.
Fast. Yeah, you see how hard you're hitting the ground? Right? We got quicker feet through it.
There you go. Not bad.
You know, right here, quick. Fast.
Let's go.
Good.
There you go, David. Last time, that's what we did. We did right to it.
Now your hip.
Push him up to the line.
Now get even lower, right?
Don't go. Chop him around.
Now.
Stick his walk over to his wall. See how this is the angle in which your body is. That means I step here and there, right? I want to be in line, right? I want to go straight through that ball. What that means is you're going here, back. I want to go here, there, okay? Want you to end up right there, right? This is the thing. That's what you got, you know? Straight through that ball, listen. Freeze it. It's gonna hurt less if you start shooting. Hold on. Slow down a little bit. Now, you're bringing it down slow. Okay, you're doing that. Five words. Set. Okay.
Step,
good.
Walk 10 yards, walk it back.
Okay.
Yeah. Good.
Good.
Now, what I want you to do is, look where you step. Your foot went here, you go that way. Turn and take that angle better. See how you're still sideways? I want you to turn here. Your foot, this is the problem. Turn that foot more when you dive. Y'all both do this.
But I'm learning.
You're teaching me, by the way. You're teaching me how to teach people how to do it, but you have this problem. You're going here.
Not as bad as that.
As your foot goes there, you got to turn that foot so I can keep my hip back. Right? Yeah. Zoom in on his foot. Zoom in a little bit closer here.
Yep, I got it.
What happens is you step here, you dive off the side of your foot, like in a good way, but your step is wrong. So what it causes you to do is step here and then dive there. So it sets you up for a bad angle. But if I step here, turn my foot, set me up for a good angle. So when I go, I'm going to throw your hips that way. Okay?
Is that, no.
Up tall, that's why you feel like you're leaning.
and then you reset your feet, right?
Once you hey, where's that other one?
Go there. See, my weight's here. I haven't gone anywhere yet. When I say shoot, you kind of, you can float it as well, right? And that sink just means here, sink. Okay? Now we go. Good.
No, look at your foot. Turn it.
Better. You're up a little tall, but much better.
Up a little tall around the 6 and 7. We're good with that. That's going to make a save. Before you would have made the same save, you'll make it down. No, that's funny. A little bit more. Not that crazy, but a little bit more that way. Yeah.
Better. You still feel how you're up here? Right, remember, I want to slide right there. I don't want to slide right here on my butt, my hip, right? I want to be up there. That way I get my arm down low, right?
I want to be here before I'm on my hip. I want this arm down there.
That was fine.
Yeah, you're a little bit full.
That's okay. Not bad. Better than before, which is good. We'll take it. Positive breath. Everybody's up tall. Get low. Get low. Two hands always together and low ball up. Unless I'm completely outstretched to take a one. If I can make the same with two hands, I always want to.
Spread out, right? Ah!
Oh. Good step to speed. Like that.
Alright? Here we go.
Turn, no, look at your step.
Turn, turn.
You need to set it more lateral.
Yes, more lateral. Lateral.
Well, I started
from
flag.
Better. Six. Six. Shoot one. Just combine them all. Not bad. Not bad. So everybody's still just a bit up top. Not bad.
Better than before.
I mean, I'm playing on the outside.
You should go on one step. You're going here.
So that was five. I started at six.
And then going, right? Here, step, sink, and then shoot, right? Sink, and then shoot, right? Hold it up. It's a condition going over here.
Hey, calm down.
It's, I mean, I play in this position.
Yeah,
just sink, hold it. Alright, relax. Walk the deep one.